Way number two is to make an online course. So I have Credit Leverage Lifestyle. Shout out to all my wealth warriors. There's different levels of courses. There's like, you know, basic courses. There's like mid-level courses, and there's premium courses. So Credit Leverage Lifestyle. So it's a premium course because of the outcomes, because of the amount of content in it, and because of the online community, right? But there's courses that are $10, courses that are $20, courses that are $100, courses that are $200, right? So basically, when I'm talking about making a course, right, this just means you are educating, you are being a teacher, but not in a traditional sense. So think about education. What can you educate people on? You do not have to be an expert. You only have to know 1% more than your core audience. Well, you're not going to have a course about being a multimillion-dollar investor, but you can do a course about how you budgeted to buy a house. You can do a course about getting an FHA loan. You can do a course about, you know, first-time home buyer grants. You can do a course about, you know, how you transition from renting to owning, right? You only need to know 1% more than your core audience. So understand that you out there, wealth warrior, you have knowledge, skills, and experience that you can package and help somebody else. And no, it's not saturated. There are millions and billions of people on the earth. You only need what? 50, 100, 5, 10, 20, depending on your price point. So you can do this.